2 days ago, questions were asked to the equivalent of the American Secretary of State regarding Foreign Office and everything like that, regarding Gonzalo Lira. He answered saying he was aware of the situation but refused to comment any further. He wasn't going to say any more on it at all. So what that means, God only knows. Probably means they've just abandoned him. Good luck, Gonzalo.